Hello, welcome guys. It's Eric Otto.
Yes, this is a Honda Toyota Highlander 2011, and the front brake pad has run out. You know, brake is the main thing that holds the car, and if you fail to take effective on the road, you might end up get a serious accident or whatever will happen is the main thing. So, we are going to change this. This is a new one from Toyota Box. It's a new one. Then you see the old one. I've totally worn out. So I pull it out more. Let's take it out. Okay, so worn out big part. Totally worn out. Same. This is the same. So I'm going to fix the new one. Okay, so I have to clean this dust. I'm going to press the piston. This is the brake piston. This will press the piston. Okay. So I'm going to press it. These lockers are very important. If I didn't put it, I have to remove this locker and replace it here. Okay. Okay. I'll do it the same. This locker hold it for me so that when it's underground, it will bring the noise or shift to the piston. So I have to put this one to another. A new one. Slide it. Then I fix it back. This is the protector. Now I should close it small. I fix it. Close this one small. And I fix it. Quit to protect it. Same thing I did for the other one. Can I do a lock as in a video? Lock is not that you know. They had a lock on no. I said pin, you know. Because this is the brake installment, the front brake pad installment, and after that, you have to lock it with this locker so that it will be firm in it. So I put this one here, and I put this one here. Okay. This is how it is. I will lock it. Okay. Tighten my 14 bolts. Okay. installed with a new one. This is how it is, and you know it is very genuine fixing without open this network, because to open it, grateful to pour down or sometimes also affect the ABS motor. So it is better for me to press it more like that to escape any inconvenience about the ABS. And this is how we do it, and it's Toyota Boss. I can recommend this for you for Toyota Pass, and it's a genuine. This is not aftermarket, it's a genuine one, so I recommend this one for you to protect your disc and your home. Hope you enjoy my content, and if you like it, hit the subscribe button and click the bell icon to stay updated for more similar content coming your way at Advocate Center. Thank you for watching.